on the orientation day. I was very shy, I was hesitant, and I was like, what's happening? Am I going to fit in over here?
The O week was very exciting because, you know, the kind of activities they had planned and the kind of interactions we had with not just the students but also the faculty was very interesting. It was very welcoming in that regard.
It was good as well as confusing, but none of it was bad. The environment, the people, they allowed me to feel more welcomed within the community.
I really got to understand Yosin when I came here at Hatabib. The phenomenal community spirit here, the caring faculty, the infrastructure around here, the architecture, it really speaks to you and it really makes you feel Yosin.
It was a good way to start university, I feel like.
It's a very friendly, welcoming environment.
I think I came here very underconfident, scared, overwhelmed. But I think Hatabib has made me into the person I am today. Today I can talk at global forums. I am very confident. I can put my opinions forth. I think Hatabib has completely turned my personality like around. You are challenged every day, and every day you come out stronger.
There's no really batch-wise segregation. We're all like one unit.
We support each other as a community. When push comes to shove, we stand for each other. Whenever there's a crisis, we know we have each other's back.
No matter how bad the day is, we would always find a spot to, you know, just chill and actually release all of that stress. And I feel like that's a very important part of your student life.
I think if you're not challenged at university, you're not doing it right. Whether it comes to the assignments, whether it comes to the activities, whether it comes to making friends, at every stage, you have to challenge yourself, really.
Was COVID, which hit during my sophomore plus junior year. So during that time, I had to really push myself and get through all the workload as well.
I would want to change the entire COVID situation that happened. So I feel like that took a lot of my time away from campus life, away from my friends.
I would like to remove the part where the pandemic came and get more events at Hatabib, just like it has restarted now. So yeah, that's not in my control, but I would like to minus the pandemic out of the whole equation of my journey.
The Qawwali night was something that I would say, yes, we are back on campus.
The memories that Hatabib has given me, the faculty here, the students here, I will carry them with me my entire life.
We laughed. We cried together and it really, you know, paved the way for the rest of my Hatabib journey. And I think it was very emotional for me, for sure.
It was a new experience for me, but it's one that I'll make again if I given a choice.
It's really sad. I'm gonna miss the campus. Spending my time here, it was kind of like, you know, a second home. So I feel like this was a major part in my life. And, you know, having kind of that cut off, it's gonna be difficult. It's a bit sad.
I'm very content with my journey at Hatabib. But at the same time, it feels really sad to leave this place and not be able to come back as a student and experience the student life. So it's a mix of all sorts of emotions.
I would say wonder.
Cute.
Fun.
Exhilarating.
Very interesting.
It was a roller coaster ride.
I want to summarize my experience at Hatabib with Yosin.
I'll describe it using a phrase and only a few people are going to get it. Hello friends, type below.